Hello, hello, everybody. It is 4:22 a.m. Central Time, rousted off the couch here, up late, of course, but breaking news, a large earthquake has struck over here on the coast of Japan, and pardon my voice, again, caught off guard like a fireman running in here to come man the station. We've got a big earthquake here, and it's a big deal. Now, the USGS just downgraded, or actually the Europeans just downgraded the 7 to a 6.9. We'll see if they keep it there, take it down, bring it up. It started out at a 7, rang the bell, and rang the siren. We're going to pull the coordinates on this. We're also going to look it up on Google Earth. I do have to keep my voice somewhat down. The wife is asleep, but I think she'll understand with a 7 on the coast of Japan. So Europeans have it at 6.9, 7.0 still. So we'll see if they take that again up or down. It's a large earthquake. It's on land. It's on land. So we'll see if they adjust that as well. When we have a late night earthquake like this, guys, I just jump on again. It's not like we're scripted or have this planned. So let's just see where the earthquake is. East of Naruko Volcano, Miyagi Prefecture. Is that right? Motoyoshi over to the east, and Tome there right next to the quake. Now, they may adjust the location on this. If they take it just a little bit out over to the east, that puts it in the ocean. But right now on land, this was likely felt across the whole region. We'll probably see a lot of video come out of Japan. It's pretty densely populated right through here, just to show you a size of one of the towns. I mean, it's not like these are small towns or anything, so we've got a lot of people that live there, and it's a big earthquake for anyone, even in Japan. So getting back to where the quake is, there it is. They have it now at a 7. They brought it back up to a 7. We may hear the ding of the bell. Let's see. When the USGS weighs in, we will hear the ding of the bell again, and probably... There we go. USGS has weighed in, 7.2. We have to let this go.
7.0.
That's what people hear when we're live. Of course, this is being recorded. I'll upload this over on YouTube. So now we do really have what we would consider a large earthquake. Confirmed, 7.2 by USGS. We'll go get the info from them and see where that brings us in, whether it's on land or out in the ocean. It will make a difference whether or not people feel it and whether or not there's a tsunami. Well, look what USGS has. USGS has the earthquake about, what is that, 15, 20 miles? Let's see. From the Outer Banks? No, that's 5 miles from the Outer Banks. And it is 15 miles from land. Well, this is right on the borderline. Europeans have adjusted. It's going to do this every time they adjust. If it keeps going above 7, if they take it up.
7.0.
So if they take it up another point, like 7.3 or 7.4, it'll ding and ring again. Okay. Now, earlier tonight, a 6 struck all the way down south on the plate boundary in the far southwest Pacific. Now, let me show you where these are on the plate boundary so you can understand what's shifting, really. The red earthquake is where, look at this. See the red lines? The red lines are the plate boundaries. And then we go down here, down to the south, and all the way down to the south, that's where that other 6 struck earlier today. So we're really moving now. I haven't done any updates in the past 4 days recorded, but I have been getting on live on Twitch. But in the past day and a half, we've seen a dramatic increase in the number of upper 5s. For instance, China was struck by 5.7, as well as 5.7s going around the rest of the planet. Central America, Nicaragua had a 40,000 foot high blast today. San Cristobal, huge blast. And of course, Iceland, all the way up here, letter X, effusive eruption with a 20,000 foot high original ash warning, but it's not like it's going to bury Europe or anything. It was but a significant sized quake, or a significant sized blast along with the quakes at that volcanic location, hadn't erupted in 800 years, and it went today. Same time, 40,000 foot high blast hit down here in Central America. Same time, 5.7s and 5.8s went around the whole planet. We do have a deep earthquake. Wow, hold on. We have a deep earthquake in Central Europe. A deep 3 down below Central Europe. That is very rare as well. We've got ourselves a lot of movement going on. So I think at this point, it would probably be a good time just for me to save this. I know I've got, what, morning voice? 4 a.m. morning voice. But it's probably a good idea to save this and go upload it quickly over on YouTube so people around the world can see what's going on. Right now, we are shifting as a result of the deep earthquake activity and the 8 from 2 weeks ago that took a full week and a half longer than expected to spread out across the plates. But the spread is undeniable at this point. Going across China, going across over into Europe, going out to Iceland, going out to the Azores, going over to the east, 40,000 foot high blast, right in the middle of the hot mess over to the east. The only place we have not seen a break is on the west coast of the U.S. It's the only spot. Everywhere else has pretty much gone within a magnitude of what we were expecting. Oh boy. Okay, so late night update. Don't normally do these. I only do them when a big earthquake strikes in a populated area or nearby an area where there's going to be people that might need to get the notice, or people who know someone who's in the area. So this is populated. I've got viewers there. So I don't care what time of night it is. I don't care what my voice sounds like. You guys need the info. So will the media cover this? That's the question. I don't know. But video should come out. I can't carry that. We're live, whatever. But you guys go check for that, okay? I will be back if anything else goes down, okay? Word up, much love. Time to upload this over on YouTube. And let me remind everybody, please have an earthquake plan and don't be scared. You need to be prepared. And just remember those words and it'll pay off in a time of seismic unrest like we're going through right now. Peace out.
Seven point zero.